You know, living in Rhode Island for the last couple of years, the weather is pretty tricky. You know, it could be snowing one day, then it'd be sunny, then it could be raining later that day. So I'm just gonna prepare for it as best as I can, and we'll be ready for it.
We just got word that we might be leaving tonight. So I had them go get out of here, pack if they need to pack, just do whatever they have to do to be ready to go.
It's been crazy. Obviously the big snowstorm coming in. So we had a meeting this morning with the coaches and just threw around some scenarios. And when we found out a plane couldn't come for us tonight, coach made the executive decision and said, all right, let's take the bus option.
That's why it's March Madness. You know, anything can happen. So you just gotta be prepared for. We let our guys know early that it was a storm coming. So they were ready.
I think it's good for us. That's why we play with the edge that we play with. Yeah, we started this program at the bottom and we built it to the top and made a championship caliber. It's been a lot of adversity along the way, and we're used to trips like this. You know, we've always done it the hard way.
It's thrilling to be a part of the NCAA tournament. It's hard to get in this tournament. There's a lot of really, really good teams that didn't get in. And so it's a thrill to be here, but to see that Oklahoma flash, just, you know, added some extra sizzle to it.
Good job, that's it.
Guys feel good.
Nice.
I think getting in here today, I think they were dragging a little bit yesterday in practice.
There you go, Mickey.
Just getting in here and you know, getting the experience. We don't want to have to wait, maybe try and catch a Wednesday flight, and then they miss all this. This is the reward for having a great season, and we wanted them to experience it. But before they could experience this, they had to experience the minor league baseball bus trip.
High noon! Let's go! 1, 2, 3, 4!